Hey, my name's Killian Sexton, and this is a brief look into my story, well, so far. I was born in Ireland on April 27th, 1988. The doctors noticed something a little strange. I was diagnosed with an extremely rare heart condition called truncus arteriosus. Now, I'm definitely not a cardiologist, and I don't want to bore you with all the specifics. So, in dumbed down terms, it was really, really dangerous, and an all or nothing case, they said. Definitely wasn't the top of my wish list, but it. So at the tender age of only 4 weeks old, I underwent my first 9-hour open heart surgery to try and fix the problem. How many people in Ireland have survived this type of operation before me? None. Now, that's a scary fact for my parents to try and comprehend. Luckily, because of organ donation, the vital part I needed was found. Tragically, due to the death of a little girl who died in a car accident, which her heart fitted mine perfectly, it saved my life, and for that, I am eternally, eternally grateful. Now fast forward 5 years. Unfortunately, the human part that they used didn't last as long as they hoped. It was time to go under the knife again. Fun times. But me being me, another success. Decent. These right here are my actual stitches taken out from my operation. It's mad. I'll never forget the story my parents keep telling me. Only 1 week after my second open heart surgery at just 5 years old, while the older children were bedbound in the ward, there I was, whizzing up and down the corridors on a pair of roller skates, jumping down the hospital steps. The surgeon was looking on with utter amazement. It's fair to say, I just wasn't normal.
Killian! Killian, do you hear me?
No,
that's too rough. People are sitting downstairs, Killian. Killian! Stop it!
It's just crazy to look back on now, thinking the doctor said I would never be able to travel or do normal things. Killian, unfortunately you'll not be able to ride roller coasters, you can't bungee jump, and you can definitely not skydive. Well, I've done them all, and it felt amazing. You can't tell an adrenaline junkie not to have fun, it's just in me.
Till I'm fucked up, oh yeah. Diamond Simon with my shirt tucked.